just watch that telly.
And all of that.
I got you. Yeah,
day three on JIWI'S Machines set. And we're trying to film probably the hardest thing in the whole show. And it's going to be water pouring and dirt pouring.
Possibly the hardest thing I've ever filmed in my life.
Exactly. And we've had sort of a rehearsal, not really. There's just so many things happening at once right now. We've got these bean catchers that are making sure the beans don't bounce everywhere.
These guys did a really good job and I did a fail.
We have lighting that synchronize real lights turning on at the same time as the upside down mat. And we had people pulling strings to synchronize everything, and we had this crazy camera thing moving everywhere. And then we had actors
on the day
at once. And we had a parrot.
This is Alex, he's the Alexandering. He's an Asiatic parrot and he's about 3 years old.
He's going to be a star and he's going to eat a grape for us.
Yeah. And then he takes my ear off.
All Alex had to do was eat the grape. And this was essential for the machine to work in one continuous take. So when he eats the grape, his weight would make a lever tip, which would push up on a button and trigger the next part of the machine.
Let's get some weight on this thing.
Cut. And action.
I'd be trying to escape too.
We'll reset. Review.
Well, this is take I don't even know what, and we're running out of time, and the parrot's not as hungry as he was, and I'm pretty stressed.
Ready. Action. Action.
Sorry, I thought
we have to get it tonight, it's now or never. We just have to do it somehow. We have to get it.
Quiet please and remain quiet.
Action.
Alex, you're amazing!
Well
Well done, everyone.
Shut up, Karen.
It's like we cured world hunger or something.
Yeah. My heart was just like here, the whole tunnel.
If you see me, I'm crying. Like, this is amazing.
It happened! Yeah!
So stoked.
I wasn't even watching it. I don't know what happened. What happened?
I don't know. It's a bit of a mess, though.
Very good.